What's up, fight fans? My name is Indy Gold. This installment of Knockout Central focuses on Rocky Marciano and Joe Walcott. After 12 rounds, Walcott was in command. Rocky needed a knockout to win. In the 13th round, Marciano stalked Walcott from a crouch. When Walcott's back touched the ropes, Marciano introduced Walcott to Susie Q. The overhand right from hell was followed by a left hook that knocked Walcott out cold.